With heavy hearts, we announce the death of Mohammed Preville of BC Castries, who passed away on Sunday, 2nd October 2022, at the Victoria Hospital. He was 55 years old. Left to mourn his only son, Egon Preville. The funeral service for the late Mohammed Preville will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. May he rest in peace. His body now lies at Crick's Funeral Home Limited, Vidbote.